The waters within these fountains are blessed by the gods. They say when you touch the water, your soul drinks from it. Should you suffer the dark fate in battle, your body will return to the fountain and you may live to fight again.
Oh, Muse, inspire me to speak of the mightiest hero ever known, son of Zeus, a god, and of a mortal woman, the man named Heracles. Hated by the goddess Hera and beloved of Zeus, mighty-handed Heracles battled monsters great and fearsome. The Nemean lion he slew, and the Hydra, many-headed, the Erymanthian boar, and thunderous giants. 12 tasks of legend did he perform. Heracles rose above the realm of mortals. Once, it is told he took the place of Atlas, who holds the world aloft. Heracles. Yes, Heracles bore the world itself upon his shoulders. And now, where is a hero half as great as he?
You have saved our farms and our livelihoods. For this, we thank you.
Going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here. Until next time.
You have saved many lives in defeating that shaman. Perhaps one day our village will grow back to its former strength. Surely you did not happen upon us by accident. It is as if you are a gift from the gods.
I want you to know you saved our lives. All the crops were not ruined. We will not starve through the winter.
These shrines are ancient, as old as humankind, some say. They say Prometheus, who brought us fire, built these too. And in ancient times, men traveled by them.
You have no more room.
You have no more room. Your inventory is full. You can't hold any more. Yeah. You have no more room. You can't hold any more. Have no more room. Your inventory is full. Your inventory is full.
A human face. Good fortune finds me even in the darkest places of Greece. I believed I was counting my final hours.
You can't carry anymore.
Tellus, still alive? I can hardly believe my ears. I had given up. Thank you, warrior. Thank you.
These shrines are ancient, as old as humankind, some say.
If you've got to go out there, equip yourself properly. Until next time.
You have our thanks, stranger.
I'm glad to hear the village will be safe for now. But for how long? If the beasts return, what will we do?
The waters within these fountains are blessed by the gods. They say when you...
Thank you. I was in a bit of a scrape there, I'll admit. Thank the god Hermes you came along.